in bij de Basja is often see it, if I see it, it is near streams. Uh-huh. So it likes a bit of a moist place. Now it is a medicinal plant, especially the flowers. You can also eat it. You can make like pancakes, and when it has the flowers, you put the flowers on top of the pancake, and you cut off the stem. It makes this. How do I say? It's all little flowers. It has a very particular taste. You can make a nice tea from it. The tea is medicinal.
And the syrup, orange and lemon.
Yeah. I think it's with, especially with colds and fever, that you can use it. It's often used in combination with some other plants, like mint.
Yarrow.
And yarrow, yeah. I haven't seen yarrow growing here.
I brought some 2 years ago here somewhere, but I don't know.
And then in autumn it gets these small purple berries. They are not particularly nice to eat straight off the
they are
plant.
Quite, they're a little bit they can digestion, be, if you don't cook.
Yeah, but you can make a nice jam out of it. Yeah. And you can also make wine out of it. Like in England, where it's a bit harder to grow grapes for wine, you make wine from the berries from the elder.
This also is a very good, you know this
This one is goosegrass. It's you can eat it. It has no. It's not. It's a medicinal plant.
Goosegrass in Portuguese is amor do arclão. Amor do arclão. Amor do arclão. Você está lembrando do nome? Que essa garra. It's agarra as roupas. And you eat it at this like stage. This is the stage to be. You can put it in soups. Very good to cook.
Goose
like the
animal. Couch grass.
Goose is the bird, the big bird.
And cleavers in English.
Cleavers, yeah.
Cleavers, and
Gallium
aparine.
I will make pictures of the plants we talk about.